Did you know that Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs was not the first animated feature film? It was a now supposedly lost 1915 film called Creation by Pinto Colvic, who worked on Snow White as well as several other early Disney films and was the voice of the original Goofy. The oldest surviving animated feature is a silhouette animated film called The Adventures of Prince Achmed by German animator Lotte Reiniger. Thank you.